Alright, what's going on, guys? So this video is going to be showing you guys just mostly NCAA gameplay. It's going to be the high school state championship for Road to Glory. I'm using a quarterback, and that's pretty much that. This is that you go through a full week of Road to Glory. I think it's about 10 weeks of like high school play. Then you go into the playoffs. I recommend just skipping all the way through the playoffs and just playing those like normal Road to Glories and just leveling up, getting your stars, and then getting to one of the best colleges. I'm currently in Alabama, so I just recommend doing that and just, you know, just doing the playoffs because it's the simplest way, so you don't waste too much time doing this. But yeah, so this is the high school state championship. Hopefully you guys do enjoy, and make sure to leave a like rating if you enjoy the gameplay, etc. And peace out.
Lee brings him down. Call it a gain of 35 yards. That brings up second and goal. On the tackle. That's a gain of 25 on the play. First down. Reception. Gain of 30 on the play. That makes it first and 10. First down. drive makes it second and six. Thompson makes the tackle. Gain of 18 on the play. That makes it first and 10. Makes it second and 10. Call it a gain of 26 yards. That makes it first and goal. It's second and 10. The pass ball is incomplete. Green, the intended receiver on the play. That brings up third and 10. Down. Number 9 makes the grab. Gain of 22 on the play. That makes it 1st and 10. Score is 49-21.